That was a great place, the cemetery. Up the cemetery you went if you're in trouble, because you get away by yourself, you might be somebody else up there who's also in trouble. They say the trees, things grew well up there because they're wet with tears between homesickness and in trouble. That's where you went.
I hadn't thought that. I was thinking only the students, but obviously the staff as well.
Oh, yeah, homesick, some cried. Oh, yes, some of them found it very, very, they don't know how they got through it. They look back now and they often was the grace of God that kept them, you know, otherwise you couldn't have done it.